Love to hear. I love to sing His word. It sounds like music in my ear. The sweetest name on earth. And oh, how I love Jesus. Say, oh, how I love Jesus. Oh, how I love Jesus. The sweetest name I know. Oh, how I love Jesus. Oh, how I love Jesus. Oh, how I love Jesus. Because He first loved me. I heard someone else say, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus.
Yes, thank you, Lord. Mm.
Jesus, Jesus, Jesus.
Yes, yes.
Yeah. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus.
Yes.
Then say, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
One more time. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Oh, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Say last time, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Glory to God.
Glory to you.
God is worthy to be praised.
Amen.
God is worthy to be worshiped.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. He is here.
Amen.
Why don't you go on and worship Him? I declare you worship Him. He will let you know that He's here. By bringing consolation to your mind and filling to your heart and filling to your spirit. Amen. He will let you know if you would just worship Him, if you would just lift your hands and tell Him, Lord God, you are a great God. God, you are awesome God. Speak well of Him. Concerned most about God. We thank you. I thank you, God, that you don't leave any I undone. You don't leave any T uncrossed. There is everything that is found complete in you. Hallelujah. You don't do a half of a job. You do the whole job. I don't see the work that you're doing right now, but I know that you're working on God. And I know when you get finished, it's going to be good. Hallelujah. Matter of fact, it's going to be all. On my behalf. I declare that right now because your word says that I can. I agree with what your word says about me. What your word says I can do, I choose to do it. What your word says I must say, I choose to say it. What your word says I choose I should be, I choose to be it right here, right now. In this place.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Y'all put your hands together one more time. Going to Psalm 127, 1.
Thank you, Lord.
We ask one question. Who is building your house? For some reason, God has me in the past weeks talking about building. Last week, we talked about building, structure, and order, and stuff like that. We talked about building. Yes. Come on, Holy Ghost.